Hello YouTubers, this is Mrs. Louisiana Prepper. We're going to try out something. I dehydrated some peaches a while back and forgot about them, and they ended up hard. Let me show you. See? So anyway, they break your teeth if you ate them, so I have an idea. I'd like to grind them up and see if I can make peach sugar out of them. So I'm opening the box. See, you can tell they're, let me put it in the microphone. Very hard. And this ninja chopper just chops. So I'm thinking it'll grind it up. And you're gonna find out with me. So we put the lid on our ninja chopper. And we have the top, which is the motor. We'll plug it in and see what happens. Whoa. The Ninja Chopper. Bought it at Sam's Club, in case anybody's wondering. So, we have... It's just a little bit sticky, but not too bad. And some granules. My idea was to maybe use this instead of sugar when I'm making sugar cookies. That's with a nice flat bottom, at least flatter than the rest of my stuff. So we dip it in here like you would dip it into sugar. And it's not going to work. Okay. Next on the experiment. You know, you might see I've got little thumb holes in the top of these. Let me try, see if I put a little bit of the peach inside there. Then push it down. Doesn't work. Okay. All these good ideas that have been running around in my head for so long, they ain't working. Okay, the whole idea is why you dip your glass in sugar is so that it doesn't stick. So I think what I'm going to do is put a little bit of peach in each one of these and re-roll it. Pour some sugar into a plate and try to do this the correct way. Sugar. See, there's a lot more sugar. Press. And it comes right off. Yay! We like success for sure. Now I'm going to bake these and we'll find out how they taste. Well, I baked these at 400 degrees for 9 minutes. I thought the little higher temperature would probably help melt the peach. So, now or never, let's see what it tastes like. I'm going to take the one that has the most little bits in. They look pretty. Well, so far they just taste like sugar cookies. They're really good. It's a really nice flavor. Matter of fact, I'd even add more. I guess it'd be like adding chocolate chips to your cookies. If you're adding little peaches. Well, why don't you tell me what I should do with all these peaches that we dehydrated? Because they are too hard to eat as fruit leather. So what would you do with them? This is Mrs. Louisiana Prepper out.